device.
Device button. Okay.
Open and close the device.
Okay.
And I can raise it.
Yeah.
Or lower.
Okay.
And go up to here. And get automatic cycle. I just use F2. I think we'll come down and stop.
F2 comes down and stop.
Or the blade will stop and it'll go back up.
Okay. Blade stops and goes back up.
Yeah. If I put the other F1, then it's running all the time. And then we get out of both of them. Bring it down. Then swiveling
on the miter.
Right here is the lock. And you lock that down.
Locking it down, yeah. And
you can see if you want to set your height there. That sets it. And we'll only go up that high. Whoops. I guess I gotta have one of these in. I gotta go F2. Now I'll only go up there.
Okay. Gotta have that function button lit.
Yeah, it's out. And this determines, like, if you put both of them on and you hit the cycle start, the blade keeps running.
Manuals to explain it all. And you can increase blade speed.
You want to increase the blade speed. You can hold test.
Okay.
Not a blade will go faster.
Anything else?
It has a transformer with it. They came with it.
Okay.
So, runs off of 230 volts.
Okay.
Yeah, that's about it.
All right, there it is. Kalamazoo, saw.